In the name of international news media, once again, this is Awi Abayari welcoming you to another edition of Immigration Update on the Air. With us today is Attorney Jack Golan of Papkin, Shamir & Golan Law Offices. He has over 50 years of experience in immigration law. Thank you so much for joining us today, and welcome to the show, Attorney Golan.
I'm always happy to be with you and your listeners.
Thank you. Well, as always, we'd like to start with the latest immigration news, and our viewers are eagerly awaiting to hear from you.
Well, the latest news is that there is, at the moment, no good news and no bad news. Which means, what does it mean? The item that everybody is waiting for is the development, the final decision about Plan C. Plan C is a plan, the idea, the plan of the Democratic Party to pass some major immigration benefits while they are doing what is called a budget readjustment. Okay, as part of changes to the government budget, they want to include some changes to immigration system. This is what the Democrats are trying to do. They already had Plan A and Plan B. Both plans were rejected by an official of the Senate claiming that they don't fit into a budget adjustment law. They wanted to do such a huge immigration reform as part of the budget adjustment, and the parliamentarian of the Senate decided that this does not fit into a budget readjustment. Why do they do it as a budget readjustment? Because they don't have enough Democratic senators in the Senate, and they cannot overcome the objections of the Republicans. But if they do it as part of the budget adjustments, they can pass it with a smaller number of senators. However, the parliamentarian, who is a non-partisan official of the Senate, must decide that it is proper, that it is suitable to include such an item in the budget readjustment law. Plan A and Plan B were already rejected 2-3 months ago by the parliamentarian. At the present time, the Democrats submitted what is called Plan C, a new plan which they want to include in the budget readjustments. And this is a more limited reform in immigration law.
In the name of international news media, once again, this is Awi Abayari welcoming you to another edition of Immigration Update on the Air. With us today is Attorney Jack Golan of Papkin, Shamir & Golan Law Offices. He has over 50 years of experience in immigration law. Thank you so much for joining us today, and welcome to the show, Attorney Golan.
I'm always happy to be with you and your listeners.
Thank you. Well, as always, we'd like to start with the latest immigration news, and our viewers are eagerly awaiting to hear from you.
Well, the latest news is that there is, at the moment, no good news and no bad news. Which means, what does it mean? The item that everybody is waiting for is the development, the final decision about Plan C. Plan C is a plan, the idea, the plan of the Democratic Party to pass some major immigration benefits while they are doing what is called a budget readjustments. Okay, as part of changes to the government budget, they want to include some changes to immigration system. This is what the Democrats are trying to do. They already had Plan A and Plan B. Both plans were rejected by an official of the Senate claiming that they don't fit into a budget adjustment law. simply they wanted to do such a huge immigration reform as part of the budget adjustment, and the parliamentarian of the Senate decided that this does not fit into a budget readjustment. Why do they do it as a budget readjustment? Because they don't have enough Democratic senators in the Senate, and they cannot overcome the objections of the Republicans. But if they do it as part of the budget adjustments, they can pass it with a smaller number of senators. However, the parliamentarian, who is a non-partisan official of the Senate, must decide that it is proper, that it is suitable to include such an item in the budget readjustment law. Plan A and Plan B were already rejected 2-3 months ago by the parliamentarian. At the present time, the Democrats submitted what is called Plan C, a new plan which they want to include in the budget readjustments. And this is a more limited reform in immigration law.
In the name of international news media, once again, this is Awi Abayari welcoming you to another edition of Immigration Update on the Air. With us today is Attorney Jack Golan of Papkin, Shamir & Golan Law Offices. He has over 50 years of experience in immigration law. Thank you so much for joining us today, and welcome to the show, Attorney Golan.
I'm always happy to be with you and your listeners.
Thank you. Well, as always, we'd like to start with the latest immigration news, and our viewers are eagerly awaiting to hear from you.
Well, the latest news is that there is, at the moment, no good news and no bad news. Which means, what does it mean? The item that everybody is waiting for is the development, the final decision about Plan C. Plan C is a plan, the idea, the plan of the Democratic Party to pass some major immigration benefits while they are doing what is called a budget readjustment. Okay, as part of changes to the government budget, they want to include some changes to immigration system. This is what the Democrats are trying to do. They already had Plan A and Plan B. Both plans were rejected by an official of the Senate claiming that they don't fit into a budget adjustment law. They wanted to do such a huge immigration reform as part of the budget adjustment, and the parliamentarian of the Senate decided that this does not fit into a budget readjustment. Why do they do it as a budget readjustment? Because they don't have enough Democratic senators in the Senate, and they cannot overcome the objections of the Republicans. But if they do it as part of the budget adjustments, they can pass it with a smaller number of senators. However, the parliamentarian, who is a non-partisan official of the Senate, must decide that it is proper, that it is suitable to include such an item in the budget readjustment law. Plan A and Plan B were already rejected 2-3 months ago by the parliamentarian. At the present time, the Democrats submitted what is called Plan C, a new plan which they want to include in the budget readjustments. And this is a more limited reform in immigration law.
In the name of international news media, once again, this is Awi Abayari welcoming you to another edition of Immigration Update on the Air. With us today is Attorney Jack Golan of Papkin, Shamir & Golan Law Offices. He has over 50 years of experience in immigration law. Thank you so much for joining us today, and welcome to the show, Attorney Golan.
I'm always happy to be with you and your listeners.
Thank you. Well, as always, we'd like to start with the latest immigration news, and our viewers are eagerly awaiting to hear from you.
Well, the latest news is that there is, at the moment, no good news and no bad news. Which means, what does it mean? The item that everybody is waiting for is the development, the final decision about Plan C. Plan C is a plan, the idea, the plan of the Democratic Party to pass some major immigration benefits while they are doing what is called a budget readjustment. Okay, as part of changes to the government budget, they want to include some changes to immigration system. This is what the Democrats are trying to do. They already had Plan A and Plan B. Both plans were rejected by an official of the Senate claiming that they don't fit into a budget adjustment law. They wanted to do such a huge immigration reform as part of the budget adjustment, and the parliamentarian of the Senate decided that this does not fit into a budget readjustment. Why do they do it as a budget readjustment? Because they don't have enough Democratic senators in the Senate, and they cannot overcome the objections of the Republicans. But if they do it as part of the budget adjustments, they can pass it with a smaller number of senators. However, the parliamentarian, who is a non-partisan official of the Senate, must decide that it is proper, that it is suitable to include such an item in the budget readjustment law. Plan A and Plan B were already rejected 2-3 months ago by the parliamentarian. At the present time, the Democrats submitted what is called Plan C, a new plan which they want to include in the budget readjustments. And this is a more limited reform in immigration law.